Now as then, all a windfall profits tax will accomplish is to increase our dependence on foreign oil and hinder exactly the kind of domestic exploration and production we need.
I propose that the federal government suspend all taxes on gasoline now paid by the American people from Memorial Day to Labor Day.